there, everyone. Zare here, and welcome to Mood Whiplash. And also Fury. So, I have no experience with this game other than a deleted scene where we tried to get through the intro cutscene, and it turned out that the sound wasn't working. But, sounds like you can hear it. So we're all good to go. Oh wait, no. Not continue. I want to do from the start.
The jailer is the key. Kill him, and you'll be free.
We got that line now. Hardest difficulty is locked, but I wanted to do normal anyways. That we seem to be playing an older protagonist. Wonder if I'll be getting Papa Nier vibes off of him. Only walk. And I've stopped walking. I was going to comment, I was holding up while he was moving towards the screen. So it was good of them to preserve that for the
every step you've taken from that cell, I'll make you regret. You listen to me, and you listen good. You'll never escape.
See about that, Hex. Huh.
I swear I'll put you right back in your cell. There's an easy way, and a hard way. Excellent choice.
At least he's sporting. Okay, so I've got to jump. Got to shoot the stick. Got a sword. Got a shard shot. Everything charges. A little quicker than I think.
was hoping you'd try to get up, so I can hurt you real bad.
Some delay on the dodge.
Shocks in the cell. They really hurt, don't they? Well, that was nothing. I'm gonna teach you some real pain.
You're going back.
sure what they want me to do with the sticks.
You're going back.
No way.
The sound has gotten desynced, yes.
You will be broken. You will go back to yourself.
Bravo! Excellent! What a thrill! Not the your first time, right? Anyway, the good news, we're one step closer to freedom. The bad news? There's more out there waiting for us. But don't worry. I know them. I can help. Believe me, what's waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me, we're in the same boat now. Now let's get the hell out of here.
I immediately trust this person.
Way down there lies a free world. A world of peace and light, where you're free as the wind. And you know what? We're going to get there.
Yay, David Gassman. First impression, a bit of a rough tutorial. It does seem like I had a lot of leeway in that fight, which is good. But the most difficult part that I'm foreseeing is getting on that parry, because it's at an unnatural location for where your thumb wants to rest, being the rightmost button, and you have very little time to react. Let's see how well I can learn that. Like, I would have wanted to make it a trigger, personally. Alright, so they did what I thought they were doing earlier, and they are preserving your direction until you release the stick. Which is good, though I'm not sure sudden camera changes are really helping.
I'll tell you what I know on the way. But don't expect all the answers. It's all about what a man does.
Thing we timed this platform to dodge those spinning rings of death.
That, my friend, is a prison. A prison within a prison. A very clever trick.
Seems like the opposite of where we want to go. Yeah, these are really awkward. I'm holding right now. Okay. I have an auto walk when I try to dodge. This is very slow.
And the prisoner have a lot in common. She turned up one day, destroyed everything in her wake, and then bam! She got caged.
So slowing things down, good for the voiceover, good if you're establishing atmosphere, which I'm not getting too much off of. At least nothing new. There's not a lot of dynamicism going on. It's also a lot of repetition.
They had to build all these layers so she couldn't get out, and you couldn't hear her scream.
Like, you could have cut out a lot of this. I'm not going to look for it, but I'm guessing there is a skip.
She tried to tear through those walls so many times, but they just kept growing back around her.
Because I want to hear the story. Insane.
Enraged. She'll haunt anything and rip it to pieces.
But this will be a lot more frustrating on a replay.
Subjainer, right? But you and me, we know that being locked up fucks you up inside. We know that so well, don't we? That's why we did what we did. That's why we're getting out. That's why our story doesn't end like hers.
That's just lasers. Oh, she can defend herself now. Thank you. she gets her health back when I die too. That's fair.
We're on the road to freedom.
double. Go. Oh, okay. That's how I dodged the bigger one. I think I need to put them in a certain direction. Still unclear on that first one. Thank you.
now. We're on the road to freedom. You will be.
I'll remember that I can't shoot during that eventually. It's kind of a really punishing thing to do, though. Maybe you completely mobile for a few seconds if you dare try to shoot at close range. Definitely want to be charge counter. Quicker. anticlimactic on the release. Your best. These pink dots actually work really well here. You can't just focus fire up front and expect to be safe.
Misery. She crashed through one day, frantically searching for something. They couldn't make sense of her. She was so wild, So they put her in a cage. Then you came along and they did even worse. Way worse. It all went so wrong. But we are going to make things right again. Together.
Well, this looks pleasant. Nothing bad could possibly happen here. I'm just going to try and horribly murder you this time. I doubt it's going to be anything like it, but I'm getting pretty big Sonic vibe from this area.
It's like a dream. The breeze, the peace. Feels like we could take off and leave this place behind us. But you know better. Nothing is what it seems. We're stuck here, and the real world is somewhere else, down there.
Alright, settle down, Escher. Like, at least that stretch of silence, there's something weird going on. Still just walking.
The old man coming up. There's more to him than meets the eye. A master of time, so they say. But if he's such a master, if he saw it all coming, why didn't he do something about it? Why didn't he stop it from happening? Or at least warn me? But look where we ended up. Try to play it cool. Easy for him, he chose to be here. But we are definitely not cool with this. We are
You're not cool with this. I was not chill with these happenings. I was not picking up what you threw down.
Time to move on. Go cross his path, my friend. The jailer is the key.
Welcome, stranger. I have been looking forward to this moment.
Old man v. old man.
I foretold your escape, but not how far you would get. I am glad you made it to me. Time is a picture in motion through eternity. When you appeared, everything got still. You made the picture stop. I'm here to make my clocks tick again. I can't kill you, but I can remove you from my here and now, capture you and bring you back until the next cycle.
At least we don't have to do each boss in order. Whenever we get done. Okay, so those are going to reflect. Endlessly.
Under the illusion of control, abandon the fight. It is written. You are fighting yourself. Can you see? I see your future.
The reflect bullets are getting stronger.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is.
You said that already. Maybe I should be doing this quicker. No, I could. Target down. Like at this point, I can very easily avoid all the medium.
Can you see?
There we go.
With experience comes perspective.
Okay. How do I dodge that? You're assessed for a bigger fight, for a longer fight.
Make every second count. I also like to take it. And thus the cycle ends. We shall meet again at the beginning.
Ah, okay, Harry.
not looking good. This time. Let's go back.
Don't give up. Keep trying.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
Let's
under the illusion of control, abandon the fight. It is written. So fast.
Sure, what time is running? You can get on and run into your bullets. Oh, okay.
We shall meet again at the beginning. Not this time.
Also, welcome to the stream, Nate Dog.
Live under the illusion of control, abandon the fight. It is written. see your future. You live under the illusion of control, abandoned the body. With experience comes perspective. Not so fast. wisdom will fail.
Alright, new stuff.
Breathe in, focus. Let's bring an end to this. Seek joy in these last precious moments.
Oh, no, follow up. Nice. Well, unless there's time shenanigans.
Yeah.
Is no fate. We build our own destiny. How man on the rocks, he knew a lot. He even figured out why you were sent to us. Look at the sky, he kept saying. The dot on the sun. But no one listened.
Sewer level.
Take a good look, my friend. Years of evolution, culture, civilization, great intellect, wonders of nature. Bam! Wiped out. In one single impact. One. I searched and searched. A solution, an answer, anything. Just some hope, you know, that I could fix this, fix him. So my plan would be flawless. But I never found a thing. Sure, I could have stopped, rolled up in a ball and cried for the rest of my days. And left you frying on your rock. But I didn't. I don't know much about you. I've heard some bad stuff. And what I've seen, well... But we have one thing in common, you and I. We have nothing to lose. For every day we are locked away up here, we have nothing. We've lost.
And I seem to be doing all the work.
One thing about Fishface up there, you know, he got, contaminated. I'm not sure he's got much to say. He probably can't even speak at all anymore.
That's a shame.
But if he does, just ignore the crazy babble.
Yeah, that take notes of all the crazy babble. Some of it's going to be important.
Thank you.
defense.
This hellhole place can't be the...
I don't even find my creator.
Damn.
Shut it!
This hellhole place can...
I don't need to find my creator! brought so much pain.
How can I stop that? Free damage. I have no idea what I did.
This hellhole place can't be the end.
Finally, I am not creator.
Pressing in.
Your mass of fire, boy, shattered my world. I am a mirror. Come, embrace yourself. They can't hide forever.
This hellhole place can't be the end of
Iori, I'm my creator. Thank you. not so much, man. Thank you.
coming in with full health.
Thank you.
not see anything.
This hellhole place can't be the end of the road. Remember what's waiting for you.
One more
there.
Time. For the night.
Finally, I meet my creator. punishment.
It's not a draw. Come on. Wonderfully.
I am a mirror. Come, embrace yourself.
kill you.
Phase.
Will we share his fate, or will life take an unexpected turn? Hope comes from the strangest places.
It's interesting. It was definitely very tough. Maybe I can figure out what's going on with those control stick inputs. Because I've got a vague sense, but it's really hard to sight read those. But that will do it for tonight. Thank you everyone for coming out, and until next time, take care.